Hey, I'm on a film set, and tonight we're busting out the Techno-Crane. What's cool about the Techno-Crane is it can move the camera in three different dimensions, up, down, side to side, and it can move forward and backwards like a telescope. And moving forward and backwards is called pickling. And sometimes the guy who controls that movement is called the pickle operator. I'm not joking.